Hey there, kids. Welcome to Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Why am I playing Academy? You know what? After Jedi Knight 2, I just figured, you know what? More of the same. This was fun. I want to play more. So, why not go to the next one in the series? So, here we go. We're going to play on Jedi Master again, because, hey! You know, we did the last one. Why not? Okay, so, I'm not a huge fan of Academy as opposed to Outcast. I mean, it has a lot of versatility. It has a lot of things that Outcast doesn't have. But the story, I mean, if you thought the Outcast story was hokey, which it kind of wasn't, this one's like oozing and dripping with Star Wars nonsense. It's kind of stupid, but, you know, it's a lot of fun. And you can pick, you know, who you want to be. You got a lot of options here. Male, female, bunch of different species. Pick their color, their torsos, their ugly faces, and their legs. Apparently you can give this guy fat legs. But, Trapper X89 called dibs on a certain configuration, which I'm going to follow. Alright. Make him red, because it's always nice red. That. And we'll go with that. That. And yep. Nah, that doesn't look right. There we go. Go with that. And you can also customize your lightsaber. Unlike Jedi Outcast, which you could only have one saber. Eventually you get two and a dual staff if you want. So that's cool. And you can pick the hilt. And what do we want here? Take this one. Also, another reason I'm playing the Twi'lek female is because it's voiced by Jennifer Hale, who you guys might know as the Bastila Femme Shepherd, Femme Trooper from SWTOR. So, you know, she's a big legend here. I'll take the yellow saber, by the way. And there's also two other big female voice actresses in this game. They both play the villains. So, it's like a star-studded cast when it comes to, you know, ladies. So, there you go. Let's start it up. Got a nice little kung fu thing. And we got the theme song. I don't really feel like singing it. I'll read it dramatically as Orson Welles. Here we go. Star Wars. Yes! There are stars in the sky. Jedi Knight. Jedi Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Oh my. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their former place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Jaden Kor, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. This has been the Star Wars narration with Orson Welles. Now please sit back and witness the most annoying video game character ever known to man, Rosh Penin.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber, building... Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and then...
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
Totally hitting on her.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
See, when you pick a guy, it's creepy.
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on the...
Hold on!
Ah!
Well, it's creepy but appropriate. Seems like Rosh is gay. I don't know. Maybe he is. Well, that's a problem. That's another problem.
Academy to Yavin Runner 2, do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
You ain't supposed to be snooping around in there. Another Twi'lek. Alright, so we don't get briefings for this one.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
You can't tell me what to do.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Yeah, I can
help. Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Alright, so we got checkpoint.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around
barely
there.
Barely jump.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut
stiff.
Those trees down and make a bridge.
Oh, that was easy. Alright, now what will we
Thanks,
do?
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
How about I kill you, I go to the temple, and say you got killed by these things. That's a good cover story, right? They'd never find out. They'd find your corpse with the lightsaber wounds, and they'll be like, oh dear, what happened?
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
Nice job, useless companion. Yeah, another thing about Academy as opposed to Outcasts is it's incredibly short, and at least in my memory, even on Jedi Master, incredibly easy. So we'll be putting that to the test. I mean, putting words in my mouth. Oh, look what I do. I'm already stuck in the thing. Get out of there, you. What, I have to go all the way over here into the waterfall? No. Rosh, you dolt. Now we're both stuck in here. Nope. Notice the minute I say something, all goes to...
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another... Great, let's go.
You're just full of ideas, aren't you, Rosh? Use your saber to create bridges. I'm so glad I got stuck with you. So glad. You have no idea how elated I am.
Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the
You
clearing.
Think so?
Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
That's the most awkward me face ever. Look at that. Easy as pie. No sweat off my brow. And, see, 2 seconds. Outcast, that would have taken me a year. Cutscene time.
What?
Yeah, remember that boss from the last game we didn't kill? Yeah, that was a mistake.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn.
Woo!
Service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Between the stormtrooper thing and Luke, Rosh is Captain Obvious. Captain Stupid Obvious.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
Okay, so you see the other Twi'lek chick is played by Grey DeLeese.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more.
On this game.
It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Routheron, you will be assigned to...
Go, Routheron!
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Penin, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Kyle. Still the ultimate badass. Alright, let's begin force training with Rosh. Oh, sorry.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate...
Oh, I didn't mean it!
When you're ready, step through that door.
That's great.
Rosh, follow me.
What the... Hello? That's strange. Alright, here. I'll save real quick. Alright, I go in here, right, Kyle? Okie dokie.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you.
Awesome!
Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on.
Yeah, notice that smoky rain effect?
Let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Oh! Wrong door! I'm so dumb.
Here
okay,
come
next.
Remotes.
Alright, remotes. Well, we watch TV? I thought this was Jedi time. One. Two. I want to see if you can do these quick enough.
Done.
Nice work, Rosh.
I hate that he always finishes before you. I don't know if you can beat him in this
section.
You did
well too, Jaden.
Just bugs me though. He's always like,
"Die!" Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation.
Wink, wink.
Trust me on that.
back to the
game
we just
played. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand.
Doing my acrobatics.
From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Yeah, see, in this game also, they've kind of fine-tuned some of the Jedi stuff. Like that.
If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again.
Like this one, see? Nice.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Rush, face palm, I hate you. Oh no, a lightsaber wielding robot. What a problem. Now it's dead. Now Rush, it's obvious you have a crush, but man, it's not how you win the ladies. By sending giant death robots after them.
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull a lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
No, duh. That's the dumbest advice I've ever heard. Why didn't they tell us any of this in the last game? Alright, so that's that. Roll down the stairs.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious.
Yeah, okay,
use
I moved this
force
down.
Sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
See, that would have helped me so much on the last video of Outcast. When I was looking for that button. Move on. Pain in the butt. Alright, come on. Okay, good. Nice, Misasa. Yeah, they recycled almost everything from Outcast, graphics-wise, you know, even you'll see later enemy-wise.
You'll need to move fast.
Which makes me think, you know, they could have churned out a lot of these using this
up,
template.
Both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Yep, that was cool. Boom.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm
not the one you should be apologizing to.
No big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I... I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Yeah, Rosh is definitely bi. That was just creepy.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marco Ragnos. A Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course you're serious.
Snark.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Alex, we believe in learning by doing at the Academy. Students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Okay, so this is the next part, and it's where I'm going to cut off right here and probably start the next one. But, basically you pick the missions you want to go on. It's kind of cool like that. So, actually, you know, I'll pick a mission while we're here. I like that one. So we'll do that one.
Kyle is currently away from the Academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Right. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
Yeah, this level reminds me a lot of, Outcast type stuff. Alright, and now here's the other thing. You can choose what powers you get. And it's pretty cool. I usually go heal, then grip, and sometimes mind trick, and then drain sometimes. I like to even it out, but always start with heal, especially on Jedi Master, and you can also pick your weapons too. Especially on Jedi Master difficulty, you want to be able to heal up pretty rapidly. So that's usually the first thing to go, and you can get max heal by the time the first kind of act, quote-unquote, ends. So yeah, basically, you know, if you want to read that, pause the video, or read the...
Where are you, Kyle? Thing. Been waiting here forever. Well, I can't wait around. I've got to do something.
Yeah, we got to do something. And that's where we'll pick up next time, so... Welcome to the new series, kids! We're gonna have fun. This is probably gonna be a short one, but... Yeah, we'll be cool. See you then.